Welcome back to Tap Tuesday. I'm Joshua.
And I'm Annie. And this week's combo is to the cover of Thrift Shop by Postmodern Jukebox.
Enjoy. Slide with your right foot. Slide. Okay? To finish that, we have pull back step. So I'm calling that a pull back, but it's really just a back flap. One, two, three. So three noises there. Okay? From the top it goes one and two. Okay? It goes exactly with the words of Thrift Shop. I'm gonna pop some tags. Okay? Following that, so we've just done this, only that, we have scuff, hop, back, hop, toe, hop, ball, change. So that is heel, brush, toe, ball, change. And in between each one, we're gonna hop. So scuff, hop, brush, hop, toe, hop, ball, change. So adding that on from only got $20 in my okay? Let's take it from the top of this section. 7, 8. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket.
So we just finished with the ball change. Right, left. We're gonna take two time steps, just single time steps. Stop, hop, step, forward, step, stop, hop, step, forward, step, stop. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna take that as your 5 and, so you just put your toe out, and then you repeat that on the left, and then you do it, you keep crawling out on that right foot. So we just did time step, let's do that one more time, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So we've just done. The next step we're going to do goes step. So that's a step in what's called a stamp, where you put your full foot on the ground, but you take your weight off of it immediately. Okay? So we go step, stamp, heel, pull, heel. Okay? Stamp, heel, pull, heel. Then we do it again to the left. Stomp, stamp, heel, pull, heel. So we've just gone. Stomp, stamp, heel, pull, heel. Stomp, stamp, heel, pull, heel. Alright, at this point we're pretty much facing the front again because we've been rotating. And we go left, back flap, left, right. So that's left, back flap on the right, ball change, which goes left, right. So from stand heel, pull heel, stand heel, pull heel. After this, we just go stomp, stand heel, pull heel. We just do it again. So we kind of go one, and then two, then a double step, and then again. Okay? So let's do it just from this. 5, 6, 7, 8.
It starts with a step on the right foot, and then 3 full-ups. Left, right, left. And then you do a ball change, right, left, and then 3 more full-ups. So let's try it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, full-up, 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 change, left, full-up. One more time. 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to scuff, brush, step with that left. So it's scuff, brush, step. But there are hops on the right foot in between. And then there's a tip at the end on the right. And that step follows the same rhythm of the same rhythm that we've been having throughout this song. So it goes one, two. So we just did simple out pinch. And then we're gonna hit the tip again and then do two pullbacks that switch to your feet. So you pull on the left, land on the right, pull on the right, land on the left. Let's take it from the flaps. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Coming off of those trench looking steps, we should have our right foot available. With that right foot, we're gonna do that slide that we did at the start. Slide. This rhythm is in a triplet. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're just repeating that slide twice with a pas de bourrée in the middle. So it's slide, pas de bourrée, slide, pas de bourrée. I'll explain that a little slower and without turning. So we have slide, left, right, left, slide, left, right, left. But in those pas de bourrées, we're just gonna turn ourselves 180 degrees. So slide, pas de bourrée, slide, pas de bourrée. Okay? After that, this is the last step we have. We have step back flat. Step back flat, shuffle, pop, step, shuffle, pop, step. So that's pretty much an Irish, where we have shuffle, hop on the foot that you were on, step. And then shuffle, hop on the foot you were on, step. All right, so we have shuffle, pop, step, shuffle, pop, step. And that comes after that stomp back flat. One and two, up, three, four. Okay? After that, we have a very small hold before heel, heel, toe, toe, stomp. Okay? So we have hold. All right? Let's do it from the slide pas de bourrée. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Let's do a really quick recap of everything we have starting from this last step of this. So, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Make
sure you subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos.
And you just got 10% cooler.